This is the second time playing Master Gee. Here, everybody's invisible and I'm able to move around on the map. This is the above shot. This is moving down to the ground.